parents, faculty, and honored guests. Well, here we are, fellow Bengals. We made it. I feel like everyone says that, but it's true. We have truly made it for the dreaded thing we call high school. It's the craziest 4 years of our lives. And what a 4 years it's been. We've been through a lot, class of 2017. Much like every other graduating class that has passed through the same halls we passed through. But our lot is, as we like to say in our graduating class, different. Whether it be testing changes, administrative changes, or an unprecedented boost in school spirit, or a football team that not only had a winning record, but got the banner back just in time for the best class in the CMI. These are just to name a few of the changes and the lots we have been a part of. We are a different, and we are a special breed of graduates. We are a class of doers, a class of makers and creators, a class that has overcome hardship and pushed past boundaries. We are a class that has trudged through high school, not only individually, but together. Heads held high, feet on the ground, ready for anything. We have those insane class projects, the